So what are you doing, Miss Cogle?
So this is day three of the fish breeding program, and the students are looking to see how well developed their embryos are. So Hayley and Sharon have got an embryo that certainly has a tail, it has two eyes, and the yolk and the tail is flipping around. So we're using these charts to work out how old we think they might be. And I would say that they're probably between 24 and 30 hours post-fertilisation. They still have the chorion around the outside, so it'll take a little while for the fish to actually break through that and be free swimming. And at that stage, you call it a larvae.
Hey, we've just had a history of
yes.
Our embryos hatch, they are now larvae. They're both wild type, I believe.
And how do you know they hatched?
Yes.
You know they have tails. Hatched because there is no longer a chorion surrounding. There's no longer a chorion surrounding,
and it's gone from being curved to coming out.
Let's give it over this.
Beautiful.
And
what about the pigment? Is it any different to the ones that are still inside the chorion?
No, it's still got kind of a bit patchy pigment, but it's
do you think students of the next year should be doing this? Do you think it was a valuable experiment? What did you thoroughly enjoy?
Being able to see the embryos develop and being able to have some, you know, responsibility for them.